like that.
Of this year's Grand Prix of Austria, representing Georgia, Zawon Balashvili.
So here they are, exactly. Jan Duyk of Belgium, he's up against Saul Dvalashvili of Georgia. So, let's have a look. The first final of day two. Dvalashvili really was the number two seeded today in this tournament. And Jan Duyk came from Pool A. Belong to the top eight seeded. The number one seed didn't make it, Mihail Latisev.
He lost his first fight.
Junior world champion from last year. Yes, against Fasching.
And I think
yeah,
one of the most awesome judo techniques today was by Zarul Dvalashvili when he did a very clean Sionaga on the right side, drop Sionaga, in one of the fights we've seen before. I think it must have been against Kolobov from Ukraine. Those fighters have very experienced coaches as well. So the Belgian coach is Udo Kvelmaerts, Olympic champion from 1996 in Atlanta. And actually I can't remember the name of the coach from the Georgian, but I've seen him so often.
Yeah, I think it's Shosho Ilani.
I should know. Shosho Ilani. Okay.
Yes, this is really... We know him. He's always around, of course.
He's always around, yes.
Yeah. So half the contest is gone. An exciting final, no score so far, just a single penalty for the Georgian.
Both fighters like the infight very much. And if it gets too much for Duyk, he's going in with Sumigaeshi. That's a strategy. Like now.
Yes.
If it gets too intense, he goes in for Sumigaeshi. So Annette, do you have any favorites here? I really can't see that somebody is
Me neither.
Stronger right now.
I've seen nice judo from both of them in this earlier contest.
Wow!
Well, he gave us the answer, I think, huh, Ole? Dvalashvili, the Georgian. He just was waiting for that moment.
Wow!
So, Dvalashvili, that was great.
Muscles? Do you see his muscles?
Yeah, I expect that.
Oh, okay.
That was great. Really great, yeah.
So it wasn't a Sionaga, it was some Okoshi thing, right? We have to look at it again. So goes in on the right side.
Yeah.
Very clean.
We know how strong the Georgians are.